Natalia, Vestemianova, Andrei Bukin, Vysotsky, Julian.
To say the audience has been anticipating this moment would be an understatement. Natalia Vestemianova, Andrei Bukin from the Soviet Union.
The energy level this team has is unmatched. They're dramatic, they're exciting, they're emotional, and very sexy. She is the focal point of this team. Watch her.
Europeans, Vestemianova and Bukin received 7 perfect sixes for artistic impression, but they've often been criticized for using too much drama. They dance here to a Rhapsody on Paganini melodies by Rachmaninoff. This piano solo is being played by Vladimir Kraniev, the husband of their coach.
Vestemianova
and Bukin. They are married, but not to each other. And so it was with that performance yesterday that Natalia Vestemianova and Andrei Bukin received 4 perfect sixes. and won their third European championship. These are the faces of two ice dancers who will be tough to beat in the upcoming World Championships.